welcome to a What I Eat in a Day video. Having a morning matcha, and I made these protein bars with coffee. So I'm already tasting them, and I'll do the live taste test. The recipe will be on my Instagram. With banana, coffee thin granules. Absolutely yum. Gonna have two of those, and then I'll make breakfast. I just had my matcha and I made my breakfast. This is how I make my pictures. I just set up a board. This is overnight teff porridge with maca caramel protein powder and coffee beans. I already have my matcha and an energy bowl before I made this, with some banana, chia seeds, almonds, more chocolate, and blueberries and grapes. So here's a picture of me and my porridge. So I put porridge on there. So yeah, welcome to a day in my life. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. And just, I'm gonna show you a realistic day in my life. And I just cooked this and I'm gonna eat this and I'll respond to a couple of emails. So have fun watching. Since I'm showing you a realistic day in my life, this is the setup this morning. I'm gonna take a spoon and then I'm gonna continue answering your emails. And also, since I'm filming a very realistic day, I am doing laundry! Yay! I hate that. Okay, bye. So now that I've taken a spoon, I'm gonna show you the consistency. Look how thick and creamy, and look how the chocolate melted. Very, very good. Since it's a Thursday today, I'm going to go to the store, not because it's Thursday, but because I feel like it. So there we go. Very nice. It's not snowy anymore. Yay. So yeah, I'm going to the Oppie. You. So since you guys are always curious where I live in the bunker. This is the bunker. You can see it. It has a river on the outside. It's a square big thing. Like, if there's ever war, and by the way, they're building there, so like there's a horrible noise coming from that side. Fucking hate that. And yeah, okay, so this is the bunker. It's a very, very big student complex, and I live in a really very small room. Okay, so if there's ever war, I was talking about that, you're gonna be safe in here. Like, we have this little river in there. It's like so stable, like this thing is never gonna die. Like, this is the bomb thing, you know. I can't really like film exactly what I'm doing because, you know, that's really like study related. But, you know, it is. I've just been having Zoom meetings and lectures and those kind of things all day. So yeah, easy quick lunch because I'm still working. I have bread with avocado, cheese and mayonnaise, almond butter, some cucumber and egg. And I forgot to film, but I also had two crackers with peanut butter and banana. Sorry. Yolk porn. I was still hungry, so I made myself some more toast with avocado, cheese, banana, almond butter. And I've also been snacking on these chocolate coffee beans. Yum.
Maar wel gewoon aan het einde pas,
toch? I was in a meeting, so I couldn't film it. But I'm also having two of these. I had two of the chocolate protein balls, and I'm having two of these matcha ones. The recipe is also on my YouTube. By the way, I'm also having a couple of pieces of blueberry chocolate. Delicious. Okay, I'm gonna clean, and then I'm still gonna do some more work, and then I probably have to cook dinner.
Yep, it's getting dark.
Banana and work. My board day is so boring today, you guys. I'm just in front of the computer. I forgot to film that I'm also having another protein ball. This one is the bounty one on my page. Follow me on Instagram. You. Cheers. Dinner tonight is tempeh quinoa chili with, and I have some leftover chicory. Delicious. With corn and spinach, bell peppers, carrots and olives, spices, to tomato puree and loads of other things.
Post, we of course add tons of nutritional yeasts, and I'm also gonna take more from the pan, of course. I only have a tiny bit left. The rest I all finished.
Forgot to show you that I'm also having Helen and a box of grapes. But guys, I want to close off the videos with a couple of words from me. Having my night snack. Well, today it's just some fruit and chocolate, almonds, and this is a carrot apple protein bowl. I'm in love with protein bowl. And I also had more nuts while cooking. I forgot to film that. But I just want to tell you, food is okay. You are allowed to eat anything you want. If you want chocolate during the day or for breakfast like I had, that's fine. And I hope you can also have a good relationship with food, because that's really important. Just eat when you're hungry, stop when you're full. If your head craves something, just take it. You're allowed to eat anything you want. I eat different every day. This morning, today wasn't really a big hunger day. Like yesterday, if I filmed yesterday, you would have seen me eating like 3 bars of chocolate, a whole bag of popcorn in the evening. Then at 12 p.m. I decided to bake another piece of salmon. Why? Because my body craved it, and you're allowed to have it too. That was my last message for all of you guys. Trust your body. You're good enough. And just eat anything you want. I promise you, everything will be fine in the end. I was a little too optimistic. I'm thirsty. I was a little too optimistic. I'm thirsty. Another 2 of these. Another one with peanut butter. Cheers. Last thing before I go to sleep. This. And also had some more chocolate. This is how I healed my relation with food. By letting go of everything. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.